Squadron Leader Karthikey Singh. I'm posted to 45 Squadron of the Flying Daggers, and I am the Squadron Pilot in the unit. Our aim here is to raise the first LCA Tejas unit of Indian Air Force. It is the first indigenously developed high-performance fighter of Indian Air Force. It specializes in both the roles of air-to-air and air-to-ground. That is to say, it's a multi-role aircraft. The aircraft inherently is designed to be unstable, wherein the onboard computers make sure that they work to keep it stable in all the regimes of the flight.
My name is Squadron Leader Samrat. I'm posted to 45 Squadron, the Flying Daggers, flying the indigenous Tejas aircraft. Tejas aircraft, if you look at its history, has got a very good track record of not having a single incident in about 4,000 plus sorties which it has flown, including the testing as well as the operational squadron flying. The best part about this aircraft is the indigenous hand in the mission computer, which enables us full capability to develop its weapon carriage as well as operational capabilities. Hence, the machine as such is very potent combat platform and is capable of taking on any class of adversaries should the need arise. The avionics system of the Tejas aircraft is the USP, if you ask me. The first team, which the seven pilots and the other engineering officers, which consists of the Flying Daggers as of now, take immense pride in the fact that we have been the chosen ones to induct this fleet safely into the Air Force and train the generations to come. The bond which I have developed with the Tejas has gone to such an extent wherein I have spent a whole night under the aircraft when it was being rectified after a snag in the hangar right here.
I'm Wing Commander Manish Tolani. I belong to 45 Squadron Flying Daggers, and I'm proud to be a part of a Flying Daggers family, who happens to be the first squadron to induct our own indigenously developed light combat aircraft, Tejas. I'll take you around the aircraft to briefly explain what it is capable of. Tejas aircraft is highly advanced multi-role aircraft which has state-of-the-art avionics, weapon systems, navigation systems, and a multi-role radar. The cockpit of the aircraft, it's a fully glass cockpit. What I mean by a glass cockpit is there are no analog instruments at all. All the instruments are, all the displays are digital. And an exceptional display and sighting helmet. By which I mean, on the helmet, there is a visor, and all the aircraft, most of the critical aircraft parameters, including the target parameters, are available on the helmet as well, in addition to the head-up display. Now this is the wing of the aircraft. Unlike a conventional wing, this is a delta planform. It gives exceptional maneuverability in close combat, so it is capable of good low speed as well as high speed performance. This aircraft encompasses a fly-by-wire system, and coupled with the delta wing, it gives total carefree handling to the pilot. Below the wing, there are weapon stations. Tejas aircraft has multiple weapon stations, both under the wing and under the belly. It can carry Russian, Western, as well as indigenous weapons on these weapon stations. The engine of the aircraft is highly reliable and extremely fuel efficient, which has been proven worldwide since it is being used by various fighter aircraft across the globe. Tejas aircraft has tremendous operational capability, and we as a squadron are working really hard and fast to fully operationalize this beautiful platform as early as possible. To become a fighter pilot in the Indian Air Force is a dream come true, and flying this mighty machine is the pinnacle of fighter flying. So for all those who are wishing to or willing to take up Air Force as a career, this bird is right up there.